Lights, camera, action! Come back! That was a great shot!
Stay in the frame. A bit more to the left. That's it! Beautiful!
Jeepers! Can you believe we're going to the Milton Brothers movie lot? Do you think we'll see any movie stars, Velma? Velma, are you still in that book?
What? Oh, sorry. It's just that I haven't read anything as fascinating since The Hidden History of Atlantis. It explains how to capture supernatural critters. Look, even Shaggy and Scooby find it gripping.
Like any book that has ghosts on the run is all right by me.
Guys, you can let go now.
Uh-uh, not on your life.
Oh, brother.
All right, I'm leaving. You know where to reach me if you change your mind.
I'll never sell to you, Zabrinsky!
Sorry, kids. Visits are off today. And forever.
Don't worry. My brother Doug's just a little, down. Our studio's haunted.
Well, don't you worry, sir. We're Mystery Inc., and we'll get rid of your ghost problem in no time.
Mr. Milton, I'm a big fan of your films. My favorite is Gone with the Tin Roof. Can I get your autograph?
Oh, why, sure. You know, I was almost nominated for Best Director on that one. Oh, this is fantastic. Earl, did you call these kids?
Righto, Daddy-o. I heard about these cats from Jimmy over at Sunshine Studios.
Rats? Where?
Studio A is where it all started. Though I fear it has spread to the entire lot by now.
What about that man we saw when we arrived?
Oh, that's Robert Zabrinsky from Greenwood Development. He's been trying to buy the studio from us.
Okay, here's the plan. Scooby and Shaggy, you scout Studio A. Daphne and I will look for clues in Studio B.
And I'll check out the rest of the lot with the Milton brothers.
Like what about the cafeteria?
We don't have a cafeteria. We use caterers.
I think there's some food left inside the...
Okay, Waggy. Oh boy, a clue!
Scooby-Doo!
Scooby-Doo!
Look, Scoob! There's some kind of drawing on this wall!
What is it?
Beats me! Looks like some kind of switch with a number over it! Take the lead, Scoob!
Go in front, Waggy!
Whoa!
poltergeist!
Oh no! It's a poltergeist!
You go first, Waggy. You go first, Waggy.
Like you want to go first? look, Scoob. There's some kind of drawing on this wall.
What is it?
Beats me. Looks like some kind of switch with a number over it.
Rikes! Rolls!
Oh no! It's a poltergeist!
Thank you.
so scared. I almost lost my appetite. Almost. Cosmic dude!
Oh no, a graveyard!
Don't worry, Scoob. Like it's only a movie set.
So long.
Staircase going down. Hey! Like this is some kind of electrical room. And that sounds like one nasty shock over there.
Come to Shaggy.
Scoob? Scooby?
Rawr.
Scooby!
Raggy!
Hey there!
Huh?
Shaggy, did you see that walking suit of armor?
See it? Like it snatched up Scooby! We gotta save him!
Great! I'll catch it all on film!
Yeah! Like if it doesn't catch us first!
There must be a way to use that crane to lift up Scooby's cage. Try to reach the control panel.
brother's not gonna like this.
Besides, Mommy!
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Thank you. okay? Now look nervous.
Like, I am nervous.
You're a natural.
Why, thanks.
Oh, man, you're a natural.
Why, thanks.
Okay, now look scared.
Like, I am scared.
Okay, now look nervous.
Like, I am nervous.
Oh man, you're a natural.
Like, thanks.
Natural.
Like, thanks.
Okay. Okay, now look nervous.
Like, I am nervous.
Like, it's broken. Hey, it's missing a fuse and a gear. This motor is out of order, man. Like there's a valve handle missing here. Like, maybe the studio could give us stunt doubles, huh, Scoob?